Me again, back again with another video for real. Taryn compared to the Daughter of Horror. I haven't seen this film myself, and yes, that's right, I'm back reacting to film noir. So I hope you enjoy the video. Like, subscribe, follow me on Amino, TikTok, and Discord. And enough chit chat, let's begin, shall we? I ain't literally seen this film myself, but we'll watch it together, shall we? I had to put my Xbox somewhere.
You out there. Do you know what horror is?
Yes.
Madness is, or how it strikes. You seen the demon?
I have nightmares about him.
Do you know that in the world of the insane, you will find a kind of truth more terrifying than fiction? A truth that will shock you. Come with me. Into the tormented, haunted, half-lit night of the insane. This is my world. Let me lead you into it. Let me take you into the mind of a woman who is mad.
So an insane
woman.
You
may not recognize some things in this world, and the faces will look strange to you. For this is a place where there is no love. In the pulsing, throbbing world of the insane mind, where only nightmares are real. Nightmares of the Daughter of Horror.
This person's what? There we go. Sorry to adjust the camera. She's running from the wave. Girl, you better run. She got swallowed by the sea.
A new season is upon us, which means new reasons to...
Sorry, people. Ads.
QT, like freshly brewed coffee to help cope with...
We'll just skip that. So there she is. Sorry for shaking my camera, folks.
Hmm.
So far, the film looks pretty good. Just staring at the mirror. Okay. What you got there? She got a pocket knife. Yep, she's lost it. Should have thrown her in the loony bin. Throw her in the gas chamber. Back when they used to throw people that are far beyond saving. In the gas chambers. So she's putting her coat on. She's probably heading off to work. Is that her kid or something? Or probably just some kid. What you got there, kitty? Dysfunctional family. Well, that's a coincidence. Back when people still read the newspaper. Midget giving out newspapers. Now everybody's grandparents or great-grandparents read the newspapers. Oh, she had something to do with it, did you? Why, she's smiling. She had something to do with it. Steer is stopping. That girl had something to do with it. She must have. Should have been a private detective, but I had to go through all those crazy classes. The do's and don'ts of being a police officer, as they say. Catching up to you now, girl. got off another drink. Well, she's drinking. This guy's trying to make a move on her. Oh, he's got her.
You got Wingstop? Why didn't you ask me?
This one I can't skip.
Get out of my face, I'm dominating this game. What, can you ask me again?
You know you want that sauced and tossed Wingstop with flavor gets its wings.
I don't sponsor them, sorry. Glass of champagne. The film's actually really good. Good, folks. Hope you all enjoy. Like, subscribe, follow me on the media, TikTok, and Discord. And God bless y'all for it. And I'll see you next video.